Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel Hardiksha's Medical Science. Today we'll see 9 different tips to reduce the blood pressure without medicines. So the first thing that comes to my mind is, why shall I reduce the BP blood pressure naturally without using the medicines? Because if you are using the medicines for the high blood pressure in a long time, it may produce a side effects. What side effects your BP medicines may produce? It may produce a dry coughing, or it produces a headache for a long term. You may feel a some type of a dizziness. It may produce a chest pain, or you feel fatigue all the time. It may produce a blood vision, or it also produces a irregular heartbeats. So it is important to control your blood pressure naturally with a less amount of medicines, as well under a strict supervision of a doctor. So the question is, how can I reduce a burden of medicines for the blood pressure? The first thing is, one should lose the extra pound kilograms and also reduce the waistline. It has been found that if you reduce a 1 kilogram of weight, can reduce a 1 mm Hg of blood pressure. That means every kg can reduce 1 point of BP. Waistline is also important. A man will be considered at high risk of blood pressure if he is having a waistline of more than 40 inch. Similarly, a woman considered at a high risk of high BP if she is having a waistline more than 35 inches. So it's important to reduce your waistline, control your blood pressure. Second thing that what we can do to reduce the blood pressure is a regular exercise. It's been found that 30 minutes of moderate to physical activity every day can reduce your blood pressure by 5 to 8 mm Hg. So exercise like walking, jogging, cycling, swimming or dancing can reduce your blood pressure by 5 to 8 points. Third, one should have a healthy diet. A specialized designed diet for high blood pressure patients are a DASH diet and a Mediterranean diet. According to the studies, if you are doing or following the diets, your BP can reduce by 11 mm Hg. Such a wonderful results you only can get with a modification of scientifically proven diet. Apart from this, it's important to reduce the salt intake. According to the studies, if you are taking less than 2300 mg a day a salt intake, it should be less than 2300 mg a day. Ideally, it should be less than 1500 mg a day. Can reduce your blood pressure by 5 to 6 mm Hg. So, when you are suffering from high blood pressure, or you do not want to suffer from a BP, high BP in future, control your salt intake. Apart from this, it's important to limit your alcohol consumption. If you are taking one drink a day as a woman, or two drink a day as a man, your BP can reduce by 4 points. When I say one drink, means it is equivalent to either 147 ml of wine, or 44 ml of proof liquor, or 354 ml of beer. Along with the alcohol, it's important that one should quit smoking completely, as smoking also can increase the blood pressure. It's very important to have a very good night's sleep. It has been observed that if you are sleeping for less than 6 hours every night for the several weeks, increases your risk of high blood pressure. Apart from sleep, One should reduce the stress. Stress is having a detrimental effect on your blood pressure. To reduce the stress, you should follow a few tips. You should avoid our stress triggers. Suppose when you are in a traffic, you feel a stress. So avoid a rush hours of a traffic. Make a time to relax. Do some yoga, do some meditations, sit with your own self for quite some time every day helps you to control the blood pressure. It's important that one should practice a gratitude. A gratitude always keeps you calm. It's important to monitor the blood pressure at home and get the regular checkups. Home blood pressure monitors, these are a digital meters for checking the blood pressures, nowadays available without any prescription. It's important that you should get them as early as possible. Check your BP regularly. Ninth is the support from your family and friends. If you want a healthy life, it's very important that you should have a family and friends which are supportive to you. It's important to maintain a good health. Thank you. Do like, subscribe, and share.